accepted by one's peers is, of course, not only a great honour, but a considerable responsibility. So thank you all for electing me as Chief Commoner. I will do my very best to reflect the confidence you've all placed in me. I am, of course, only one of many taking on new responsibilities today, and I now have the greatest pleasure in presenting to you your new court, my Lord Mayor.
In Turkey, there is great enthusiasm for the city's support in building up Istanbul's capacity as a supra-regional financial centre. Their success will be our success, since it will mean greater international trade volumes and greater opportunities for the city and the UK as a whole. Two, there are also great opportunities for tie-ups in Korea, especially around Seoul's development as a financial centre. In Japan, there is potential for closer joint working between the Tokyo and London exchanges, in derivatives as well as in stocks, in closer links between regulators, and in partnerships into third markets.
The City of London's success as the world's leading international financial centre is based on many features, but above all, from the support it receives from this corporation, this body of talented officials and of elected members who serve without remuneration. The desire of all of us to contribute to the public good with no party political interference and without financial reward is perhaps unique. We strive to champion ethical values, free trade, and entrepreneurial activity.
Oh.